Bonnie Parker and Clyde Barrow were a couple infamous for bank robberies and murders in the southern states of America during the 1930s. Despite being portrayed romantically in the public eye, they were actually part of a rather bloody gang. Despite their romanticized portrayal in the media, their demise came tragically in 1934 when they were killed by police in Louisiana